One tongue or two tongue, eh? Two it is.